They're herring through after the ball. Everingham goes high. He took it and he scores an unbelievable try. Everingham is an absolute freak.
Here comes Everingham.
Everingham.
He has scored.
This week's cut of prime rugby league beat is young Rabbitoh sensation, Andrew Everingham. He's burst onto the scene with 6 tries in 4 weeks. He's a true young gun of the competition and might be playing himself into a rep jersey. When I heard you come onto the scene against Penrith and scored the try and had a really good game, I thought you were 20 years old. How old are you?
25.
25?
Yeah, turned 25 January 21.
Not many people come in late at a later age.
This is what I always wanted to do, so I was sticking around no matter what. Didn't matter how long it took, so yeah. Feels good though, you know, finally be here. Just got to hold the position now.
Driving tackle from Everingham.
Oh, crikey. What was he doing in New South Wales Cup for the last 5 years?
You were born in Australia?
Yep, Newcastle, Waratah.
Is that where your footy started?
Yes, it is.
So were you mum or dad Filipino?
Mum's Filipino and dad's Australian.
All right. Do your parents come watch the football?
Yep, been having all the family there the last few games, but dad's been there always from the start. He always gets there. Even though he has to travel from Newcastle to Sydney or whatnot, yeah, he'll be there.
But what about your first game? Penrith, 15,000 people, what was that like?
Oh, exciting. Exciting. Still getting used to the crowds. That was probably the biggest thing, you know. I didn't realise how much of a distraction it would be. You can't even hear sometimes what your players are saying next to you and that. So, yeah, exciting stuff. And I had all the family there supporting me and friends, so it was good. Got a real big buzz.
Your first touch, you scored a try.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it. I thought Kingy was just going to go straight over, but flicked it and, yeah, what happened, happened.
Oh, what about the razzle-dazzle and Everingham has scored a try.
How exciting is it coming to train every day and you've got blokes like Greg Inglis and Dave Taylor in your team?
Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome. It makes training a lot easier and they help you improve a lot. So,
who are the blokes you look up to? Who are the leaders amongst the group?
Kingy's been helping me out a lot. You know, he helps guide me around the field and that. It makes playing a lot easier.
It's been flicked back on the inside to King. 6 to go. This will be a remarkable try from Everingham to King.
How he keeps that in is incredible. Oh.
The young kids here at Seattle are a real good bunch. Evo being a new kid within that bunch was very quiet. He's still very quietly spoken, but he gets out on the field and flicks a switch. He gets real aggressive and it's awesome to play alongside him. You know, for a young kid, it's very exciting, but he's not taking a backward step. And as I mentioned, mate, I'm so proud of him.
Well, he's quite quiet to start with. I think he's probably just feeling his way into the pre-season, but after Christmas, he started really showing that, you know, what he could do. And, you know, he showed a lot of impressive things throughout that time, and now he's had his chance and he's really taken it.
What's it like to get the ball off Greg Inglis and score a try?
Awesome. I've been watching him for years play, so, you know, to actually be there and receive it off him. Unreal.
He comes up with a double, a try last week and a try this week.
Playing the Tigers out, they scored a try on the bell. Where does that sit in your lifelong memories?
Definitely sits up there. It was such a good moment, such a good feeling.
Here comes Everingham! Everingham! He has scored!
No, I just reacted. I didn't know what to expect. Just reacted and was lucky to get there.
Now, if everything clicked for you, where do you see yourself?
Oh, to play all the reps, I guess. Yeah, at the moment, you know, just want to hold the position, keep improving, and then, you know, whatever happens, happens.
That's a great little segment, that. Thanks, Freddie. Keep that up, champ. And, yeah, he's a good young kid, Everingham, and he's got a massive future in front of him. Got plenty of speed, speaks well, looks good. So hopefully we'll see him on the footy show very, very soon here in the studio.